Hello everyone, in this video we have one square, one quarter circle. Point O is given as center of the quarter circle, and angle DCB is given as 90 degrees. The question is, what is the tangent of the angle alpha? Okay. We know that a square has four same sides, right? So these are equal. Okay. After that, let's call here theta. If you notice that alpha plus theta equal 90 degrees. So here must be equal alpha and theta left here. After that, if we complete this quarter circle to a semicircle like this, and let's extend corner D. Okay. So here must be equal alpha and theta left here. Okay. I want to represent one side of the square with x. So these are also x. And this length, let's call here y. Notice that radius of the semicircle equals x plus y. That means here must be equal x plus y. Then, if you focus on this triangle, for this triangle, if you calculate tangent alpha equal x over y. Right? Then, if you focus on this triangle, for this triangle, tangent alpha equal x plus y over x. Right? Therefore, if we equalize these two expressions, x over y must be equal x plus y over x. Therefore, x plus y equal this expression can be written as x over x plus y over x. Right? Right. You know that x over y equal tangent alpha, right? That's right here. Tangent alpha x over x equal 1, and y over x must be equal 1 over tangent alpha. After that, if we equalize numerator and denominator, tangent squared alpha equal tangent alpha plus 1. If we organize the equation, tangent squared alpha minus tangent alpha minus 1 equal 0. Right? Okay. Let's clear here. Therefore, we get the quadratic equation. So, if we convert this expression to a perfect square, tangent alpha minus 1/2 whole squared minus 1 over 4 minus 1 equals 0, right? Okay. So tangent alpha minus 1/2 whole squared equal 1 over 4 plus 1. 1 over 4 plus 1 equal 5 over 4. At square root both sides of the equations, that means tangent alpha minus 1/2 equal root 5 over 2, right? Notice that the second root is less than 0, so we cancel out. Okay. Therefore, tangent alpha equal root 5 plus 1 over 2. If you pay attention, this ratio is also the golden ratio. Right? Okay. Thanks for watching. If you want more videos like this, please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Take care and bye-bye.